As a radiologic technologist, we use three pieces of equipment. That would be the tube, the table, and the wall bucking. We use these things in conjunction to produce a good diagnostic image so the radiologist can dictate it and provide good patient care.
Our tube, we can move around to different areas of the room. It can go side to side and up and down. We normally position this over the patient of the area that we want to x-ray. Our table also moves up and down and side to side, just in case our patient may be a little off-centered or crooked.
So this is our wall bucking that we'll use for upright x-rays. It's adjustable by height. It also has photocells that help get the right exposure for our images. We'll use the upright chessboard to acquire images to demonstrate air fluid levels as well as weight-bearing projections for extremity work.
So here's the end result. This is a chest x-ray. It's one of the most common exams that we perform. As you can see, this is a very useful diagnostic image. There's the marker at the top. There is adequate anatomy demonstrated. And the radiologist will use all of these images to diagnose pathologies and provide a course of treatment.